Right, guys, this is Empire of Ants. It's supposed to be an action role-playing game. You know, I'm not a buggy person. You know, I don't mind ants and a few others, but not a lot freaks me out, but it does look like a bloody, really nice-looking game. It's got nanite and lumen ray tracing, but hasn't got ray-traced reflections, so I put ray trace reflections on using reshade, but they never seem to make that much difference. But I thought, you know, I'd give it a go and see what it's like. But even on the title screen, I was getting 30 frames per second. So we'll see what happens. Doesn't look really, the graphics are amazing from what I saw in gameplays and that. So it said story, but not much of a story. Really laggy. Now I'm gonna turn off reflections. I will drop it down actually one. See what that does. See if that bumps it back up. Not as laggy now. If I put on frame generation, let's have a look at that. So now I'm getting 40 odd. That's better. Flicking a bit though. I think I'm just gonna take complete RT off. SSR, it don't look bad actually. The reflections. And right at the top. How do you mark for colony then? Yeah, the football. We actually pulled off with him. When you run downwards. No shit. Ooh, that's having a tea fit. Well, there's frame generation. This frame generation's having a secret. Wee. He can run. Well, so far I'm finding it really boring. Yeah, the graphics are good, but boring. Alright, I think that's gonna do, guys. Not game, I'm gonna keep on my computer. I just found it too boring to start with. Might get better, but I've got so many games and I'm gonna probably go back to this one.